Hello, I'm Filippos Alogdianakis. I'm studying and doing my PhD in the University of Cyprus. I applied for the training school here because due to the relevance to my studies and my topic. My experience here was very educative, as I found the courses very interesting, and a lot of knowledge came to us by very experienced professors and researchers, as well as educators. Apart from this, also the whole process was educative, from coffee breaks to lunches to even the social events, which gave us the opportunity to meet each other better, get to know each other better, and I would say it was a very nice process, a very educative one for me, for sure.